Demonstrating girth profiling feature on 3D model. Click on profile button. Click on split button to split accordingly. Click on done to fix and view the splits.